I took a look at all of my mannerisms, my expressions, my appearances, and I didn't like them. So I chucked them out and replaced them with a brand new personality. I'm very good at accents, you see. If I heard somebody say something intelligent, I remembered it word for word and used it later as if it were my own. If I saw a quality in somebody that I liked, I took it. The trick is remembering 1,000 things at once when you're on stage. And then you're Ziggy. And people are telling you you're some sort of messiah, almighty prophet, superstar rocker, who's had everything given to him and suddenly realizes he has no idea what to do with it. So I've read. Where do you get your information? But here I am. Now I'm here. I don't know where I'm going from here, but I promise. I promise it won't be boring. They're really all just facets of me. Oh, I've drawn something horrible in the carpet. You know that feeling you get when you're in a car and somebody else is driving and they're accelerating really, really, really quickly and you feel that push and it hits you in the middle of your chest and you think to yourself, oh, I don't know if I like this or not.
I watch the rivers change their size but never leave the stream of warm and permanent sand. So the days flow through my eyes but still the days seem the same. And these children that you spit on as they try and change their worlds are immune to your consultation. They're quite aware what they're going through. Ch-ch-ch-ch-changes. Ch-ch-changes. Don't tell them to grow up.
First thrust of being completely unknown to what seems to be very quickly known. That's what it felt like. A meteoric rise.